And as the man who holds the power of the wind in his fist, I've got one question for everybody here tonight. Who wants to walk with Elias? Now, I have been all across the world. I've been to Paris, I've been to Italy, all across Europe, South America, South Africa, you name it. Elias has been there and it has brought me here tonight. And it seems everywhere I go, no matter what I do, a universal truth follows me. And I am certain that everyone here knows it. It is that WWE stands for! I said WWE stands for! Well, I gotta tell you, I certainly came prepared with a song tonight, but before I get started, I need you all to do a few things for me. I need you to silence your cell phones. Hold your applause. And shut your mouth! I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face. I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face.
And his opponent from Jackson, Mississippi, weighing in at 269 pounds, the Devil, Jordan Bradley.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here. We've got one of the best in front of us. I'll admit I got my fingers fingers crossed it will work out this way. This one has real show-stealing potential. He's stuck in his opponent from the top of the turnbuckle. Rolls out. Superstars have everything that they have. This match can end up anywhere in this arena. Good timing!
The hatches! The kick!
moves on to the next stage. Straining the trapezius muscle.
Here's another one.
tall or as close a match as we've seen in recent memory.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.
Competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle. Superstars are determined to reach that ultimate final round. This final match is so close, these competitors can taste it.
That's some serious motivation for them to give this fight their all. It should be fun to watch.
Serious damage to the old man inflicted here.
Something's about to go either way.
I cannot. Get this thing to work.
Matchup with
for a different mindset. A superstar must be prepared to go all out. He is aggressive and vicious. Remember, it's no, he can do it here.
Blank pieces of the thing.
Off the turnbuckle, what's he gonna do? Boom, turn the lights out with a kick. Position right where they want him. From the first row. And now the back of the moonsault. I say we take a top shelf, gentlemen. He's got to know he's in harm's way here. From the middle, moves a set
The following contest is a King of the Ring semi-final match. Making his way to the ring from Hartford, Connecticut, weighing in at 346 pounds, Nathaniel Youngblood Xander.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Stop! Amateur takes that.
this type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the ground.
Myself
myself included. Big move, but it's still unable to end this. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle. This guy is ready for a fight.
His opponent from Hartford, Connecticut, weighing in at 346 pounds, Nathaniel Youngblood Xander.
Here's a superstar just dripping with unearned pride.
Oh, yes. How dare a superstar take pride in their work and success here in WWE? Come on, Saxton.
Look, there's heavy pride in your work, but this superstar is just overbearing.
I think they're just the right amount of bearing, actually.
Serious implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room. Ousted from the event moving forward. Gets him with the counter. Counter after counter. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Quick exchange of counters.
He just barely dodges.
A heel hook. Locked in, you can almost hear the opponent yelling in agony. Stretching and tearing all the ligaments in the leg. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Well measured.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation. First on top.
Strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. Some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Must be kept on.
He's hit it on top.
Thinking big. Tossed with the suplex.
This is just brute power. Release German.
He decided. Jeez.
He's struggling a bit here.
Well, we're deep into this tournament match. This is where things get serious.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to push their opponent with a German. This could do it. Capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are fighting all of their respect.
He switches it back around. Moves outside. What's the plan here? He's taking this to the floor now.
He'll slide back in the ring now.
And he goes into the ring. He gets sent down to the floor. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Superstars get asked about dream matches.
Just an unbelievable performance he had tonight, Corey.